That's actually a pretty good move on Torres' part.
Descalso belts it toward the right field corner, and it's off the wall. Lamb has scored. They'll stop Herman at third. It's an RBI double, and Goldie's coming up. Second double today for the guy who started at first base for Paul Goldschmidt. It's Daniel Descalso.